Hey guys, the Ekraft Geeks are back with a new topic. Today we are gonna see what are digital to analog converters. Also, we will be seeing different types of digital to analog converters. So let's begin. So what basically a digital to analog converter is? A digital to analog converter converts a digital input signal into an analog output signal. The digital signal is represented with a binary code, which is a combination of bits 0 and 1. Types of digital to analog converter. First one is weighted resistor digital to analog converter, and the second one is R2R ladder digital to analog converter. So guys, here we go with the first type of digital to analog converter, that is a weighted resistor. A weighted resistor DAC produces an analog output which is almost equal to digital input by using binary weighted resistor in the inverting adder circuit. In short, a binary weighted resistor DAC is called as a weighted resistor DAC. So now let's recall that the bits of binary numbers can have only one of the two values, that is 0 or 1. Let the 3-bit binary inputs is B1, B2, B3. Here the bits B2 and B0 denote the most significant bit MSB and least significant bit LSB respectively. The digital switches shown in the above figure will be connected to ground when the corresponding input bits are equal to 0. Similarly, the digital switches shown in the above figure will be connected to the negative reference voltage VR when the corresponding input bits are equal to 1. In the above circuit, the non-inverting terminal of op-amp is connected to ground. That means 0 voltage is applied at the non-inverting input terminal of op-amp. According to the virtual short concept, the voltage at the inverting input terminal of op-amp is same as that of a voltage present at its non-inverting input terminal. So the voltage at the inverting input terminal node will be 0 volts. So this is the second type of digital to analog converter, that is R2R ladder. The R2R DAC overcomes the disadvantage of the binary weighted resistor DAC. As the name suggests, R2R ladder DAC produces an analog output which is almost equal to the digital input by using R2R ladder network in the inverting adder circuit. So now let's recall that the bits of binary numbers can have only one of the two values, that is either 0 or 1. Let the 3-bit binary inputs is B1, B2, B3. Here the bits B2 and B0 denote the most significant bit MSB and the least significant bit LSB respectively. The digital switches shown in the above figure will be connected to the ground when the corresponding input bits are equal to 0. Similarly, the digital switches shown in the above figure will be connected to the negative reference voltage VR when the corresponding input bits are equal to 1. It is difficult to get the generalized output voltage equation of a R2R ladder DAC, but we can easily find the analog output voltage values of R2R ladder DAC for individual binary input combinations easily. So I hope you guys enjoyed the video. So please don't forget to like, share and subscribe. And stay tuned for more interesting videos.